The protection of Salah. The one who protects his Salah or her Salah will be kept on the straight path by the will of Allah. What does the Quran say? Listen to the opening verses of the 21st part of the Quran. When I say part, I'm talking of 21 out of 30 parts. When we say chapter, sometimes we could be referring to the 114 chapters and it could be meaning one of them. But normally when we say part, we're not referring to the surahs, we're referring to the ajza. So the opening verses of the 21st juz.
اُتْلُ مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ تَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ.
Read that which has been revealed to you by the Almighty, which means the Quran, and establish your salah. For indeed, the establishment of salah, that salah will protect you from immorality and evil. There is a narration reported in the book known as the book of Ibn Majah, Sunan Ibn Majah, where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, if you can be in the condition of wudu, meaning it's part of the hadith, then good news for those who can remain in the condition of wudu as far as possible. What does that mean? What does wudu do for me? Wudu is a very high level of purity. It protects me. It protects me in so many different ways. The minute you've broken your wudu, if you can, and this is not compulsory, it's something that is meritorious, you can make wudu and you can be in the condition of wudu, it will help you lower your gaze. It will help you, it will protect you from a lot of other things because you are conscious. It's a very high level of piety. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant me that. We still have to get to that level. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open our doors. But if you are reading your 5 salah a day, on time, as soon as the time enters, you're worried about getting it done, believe me, it will protect you from a lot of evil. It will keep you steadfast. Today we're worried about, and I've mentioned this so many times because it's a reality, worried about, at work I don't have a place. I don't have a place to read. Or I'm at work and you know it's going to be embarrassment. Don't worry, no matter what happens, put on your proper Islamic clothing. Or here I'm talking about the sisters, sometimes even those who might not have got to the level of covering the hair, we encourage you very strongly to say, you know what, you want to please your maker, let's get to that stage inshallah. We put something on good, read our salah, see how your doors will open. Believe me, they will, they have to. But don't just say, I've read salah and it's only been a week, I've read salah and now there's nothing happening in my life. Be dedicated and fulfill it without saying, when is this assistance going to come? It will come when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written it for you.